Good morning, Indian River High School, home of the Braves. We'd like to ask you all to please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Stay tuned for your morning announcements. Braves are who we are. Rise is what we do.
What's up, Braves? It's Jaden here, and welcome to today's moment in Black history. Today, we are going to discuss the first Black man in the NBA. Earl Francis Lloyd is the name of the first Black man to get into the NBA. On October 31st in 1950, he was drafted into the Washington Capitals as a small forward at the height of 6'6". He only managed to play 7 games with the Washington Capitals before the team folded on January 7th, 1951. He was drafted into a new team. He later on in his career then went to be the first Black assistant coach for the NBA. Earl died at the age of 86, just due to old age. And that's all for today, Braves. And remember, Braves are who we are, and rise is what we do.
Raise your hand if you're a Nicki Minaj fan. Okay, put him down. Raise your hand if you're a Megan Thee Stallion fan. Well, I'm Julian, and today we are going to discuss the latest feud in rap beef, Nicki Minaj and Megan Thee Stallion. This is my entertainment segment. Well, this beef started over Megan Thee Stallion dissing Nicki Minaj in her new song, Hiss. If you want to hear that line, you have to hear it yourself, because that is not school appropriate. Well, Nicki Minaj did not take to this lightly, because she went on a 3-day spiral on Instagram Live and different various platforms, where she then wrote a diss to Megan Thee Stallion, dropped it, called Bigfoot. That's all we have now, and thank you for tuning into my entertainment segment.